From an early misty morning on Abingdon's Main Street to an idyllic scene of longboats on the Holston River, looking back, photography of early Washington County, Virginia, takes us through a timeline of history that includes the places, people, and events that made up the fabric of local life in a former time. During the 1880s, photography expanded to use emulsion or wet plates, largely replacing daguerreotype photography, and two local men saw professional opportunity in the change. George N. Wirtz set up his studio in Abingdon, and T.R. Phelps took his studio on the roads of Washington County. Their cameras recorded the places and people around them of a time gone by. This exhibition features 200 images from the T.R. Phelps Collection and the Historical Society of Washington County's digital collection that includes those by Wirtz and other unknown photographers.